My name's Tim Minton, and I'm a new professor here in the SMEED Department of Aerospace Engineering Sciences. I just moved to the University of Colorado after 25 years as a professor of chemistry at Montana State University. For many years, I've been studying atomic and molecular collisions and also hypersonic ablation. I just arrived a few months ago. All the equipment is here in Boulder right now, but we have a lot of work to do to get it set up. That's going to be happening over the next half year. I hope to hire two or three more PhD students in the coming year to help me build out the lab, and in the steady state, I'd like to have 6 to 10 graduate students and postdocs as group members to conduct experiments on various projects. I'm looking for students who will be able to help with the setup of the whole lab, and then there will be specific projects for those students, and it might be a gas phase cross-molecular beam scattering project. There are a variety of experiments for students to work on. Typically, the students work with other students on a project, but they still own particular projects. My research associate, Chen Biao, is here, and I'd be glad to let him give you his perspective on research in my group.
Hello, I'm Chen Biao. I joined Tim's group as a postdoc after I got my PhD degree in China. We have lots of opportunity to work with so many amazing scientists and engineers. So come to join us. Welcome to Minton's Lab.
My name is Jay Wright. I'm a first-year graduate student in the Aerospace Engineering Sciences Department. As a member of Professor Minton's research group, I became familiar with atomic oxygen erosion experiments, which simulate material degradation in low Earth orbit, and helped write a journal article, which was submitted for review this month, with me as the first author. As the lab continues to be set up, I'm excited to work with Professor Minton's multiple unique experimental setups.
My name is Yanis Benitez. I did my undergraduate work at UC Davis, and then I went on and got my PhD at UCSD in Robert Continetti's lab, where I studied gas phase reaction dynamics of transient species. I decided to then go to see Boulder and postdoc into Minton's group, and it's an ideal environment for studying gas surface scattering reactions, as well as the chemistry initiated in shock layers. I will be working on the pyrolysis apparatus, which employs molecular beam and mass spectrometric techniques to measure time and temperature-dependent decomposition of heat shield materials composed of phenolic resins and carbon fibers. So I will be implementing a time-of-flight mass spectrometer to measure the decomposition products. And I'm overall just excited to be at CU Boulder in the Aerospace Engineering Sciences Department.
Students and postdocs from my group have gone to both academia and national labs or industry. Some recent examples are the Sandia National Laboratories, NASA Ames Research Center, the Air Force Research Laboratory, and in academia at the University of Kentucky and the University of Memphis. I'd be glad to talk to anybody who's interested in learning more about my research and tell them about the opportunities for projects that they could work on.